Yeah. clear for the crowd to hear. No need to put your hands up, this ain't a dance cut. A little something, something, a lot of stunting, fronting. Wish I could take it to the era when that wasn't an issue. Now all they rap about is hoes, drugs, pistols. I understand the game must evolve, but shit dissolve. Left with a problem that nobody can solve. Now I'm forced to play Superman, all these Lex Luthor bands make me live up to my name. Ashamed to be involved in a game filled with pricks and lames. A bunch of albums filled with clips and cane. Everybody talking about they push a six and change. We could resurrect it if we switch some things. Spark the revolution, homie, spit for change. And get rid of the chitter chat, the shit is whack. And put some bass in them tracks, scrap the pitter back.
Everybody talking about these last whatever happened to rapping, his finger snapping and all of this chitter chatting. Got a nigga like niggas lying, forcing with fake diamonds.
Everybody talking about these last
whatever happened to rapping, his finger snapping and all of this pitter patting. Got a nigga like
put some bass in your tracks.
Yeah.
Peep this new breed superhero taking on a new arch nemesis. No longer are you forced to reminisce or settle for that weakness, cause I'm defending this beloved nation of rap, erasing a whack. Let me tell y'all a little story about this well-known rapper, supposed gun clapper, but he more like an actor. Let's call him MC Pretend to be to protect his identity. Only thing he's shooting off is his mouth with similes. Nigga think he hot, but he more like the winter breeze. In fact, he frozen. My M.O. is to expose him. On a mission, I headed toward the venue with the sole intention of putting an end to this pretend dude. Snuck backstage, dipped past security, took a peek inside his dressing room, and what did I see? MC Pretend to be snuggled with the gay rapper, took a flick and I posted it on the net the day after.
Everybody talking about these last
whatever happened to rapping, his finger snapping and all of this chitter chatting. Got a nigga like niggas lying, forcing with fake diamonds.
Everybody talking about these last
whatever happened to rapping, his finger snapping and all of this pitter patting. Got a nigga like
tracks.